attended Otahu College, and I'm with a teacher from Otahu, Mr. Tamari. He got me into rugby, but I'm always out of school. One of my friends was like, let's go and play league, and I was like, no thanks, you go and do your thing, I'll do rugby. But it all started from my brothers too. Growing up, when watching my brothers, they were all league players. And I just wanted to be like my brothers, you know. They were my heroes, and they still are my heroes now, my number one supporters. And then it kicked off playing Otahu Leopard Women, and then it started going on to Rep, and then Kiwi Ferns, and now State of Origin. I'm still buzzing over that I played for State of Origin. It's because I used to watch it with my siblings, and to be able to wake up to a day and get a call that you're actually playing for the State of Origin, the first ever State of Origin of women, it's a blessing, and it's a huge honour to represent my people from New Zealand, and especially my family. Having my family keeping me grounded motivates me to reach another goal. And it's also my girls. My girls that have been there from Otahu College days, and to this day they have been supporting me, and without them I wouldn't be the person I am today. And it's also my father, who passed away when I was 10. So just picturing him on the stand with his can beer has also motivated me. It's been rough growing up with not a father, but having my brother as a father figure has also motivated me to reach my goal, which is becoming a Kiwi Fern. We got a lot of hope. You know, the NRL is kicking off with the women at the end of the year, so we got some, like our former Kiwi Fern, Te Wila Putumwala. She has also been selected for the Broncos. Having her and one of our sisters, Lily Eta Momo, she's also selected. So having those Tongan figures can also motivate and inspire young girls around the world. Whatever sport you can play, it just breaks that chain that we can play any sport, and a sport that we love, and that also represents not just us, but where we come from, whether it be Tonga, Samoa, anywhere we come from. But yeah, there is hope and a future for women in league.